Tehillim, Psalms chapter 30. I exalt you, O Yah, for you have drawn me up, and have not let my enemies rejoice over me. Yah, my Elohim, I have cried to you, and you have healed me. Yah, you brought me up from Sheol. You have kept me alive from going down into the pit. Sing praise to Yah, you lovingly committed ones of his, and give thanks at the remembrance of his set-apartness. For his displeasure is for a moment, his delight is for life. Weeping might last for the night, but joy comes in the morning. As for me, I have said in my ease, never would I be shaken. Yah, in your good pleasure you have made my mountain to stand strong. You hid your face, and I was troubled. I cried out to you, O Yah, and to Yah I pray. What gain is there in my blood when I go down to the pit? Would dust praise you? Would it declare your truth? Hear, O Yah, and show me favor. Yah, be my helper. You have turned my mourning into dancing for me. You have torn off my sackcloth and girded me with gladness, so that esteem might praise you and not be silent. O Yah, my Elohim, I thank you forever.